ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ನೋಡಿ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹಿಸಿ.
ಆಲ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್.
ತಪ್ಪದೇ ನೋಡಿ,
ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್.
ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಉದ್ಯಮಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಸೆರೆಮನಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ನಾವು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಿದ್ವಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ಆಸೆ ನಮಗಿತ್ತು. ಸೊ ಇವತ್ತು ಸಾಯಿಮಾದವ್ರು ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಇನ್ನೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಬರಲೇಬೇಕು, ಬರ್ತಾರೆ. ಪ್ರತಿ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಸೆರೆಮನಿಗಳು ಕರ್ನಾಟಕಕ್ಕೆ ಬರೋ ಥರ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಒಳ್ಳೇದಾಗಲಿ. ಅಪ್ಪು ಸರ್ಗೆ ಏನೋ ಇಡೀ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ನಾವು ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಲೂ ಇದು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಖುಷಿಯಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಒಂದು ಕಡೆ ಏನೋ ಅವರ ಒಂದು ನೆನಪಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೇನೋ ಒಂದು ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಬಟ್ ಆ ಖುಷಿಗಿಂತ ಅವ್ರು ಇದ್ದು ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಅದು ಖುಷಿ, ಇದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ನನಗೆ ಅದು ಮುಖ್ಯ ಅಂತ. ಟೈಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇದು, ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಬರೋ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಬರ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ನೋ ಮೈ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್.
ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಸೈಮಾ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ನಾನು ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಮೊದಲೇ ಬಾರಿಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಊರಲ್ಲಿ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಅದೇ ಖುಷಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೆಮ್ಮೆ
ಕೂಡ.
No, I think I've been a couple of times. Probably my second, third time. Camera, yeah? What are you expecting? I'm looking to meet my friends, congratulate the winners. It's a good time. Alright? No, I would not like to talk about them right now. But thank you guys. Have a great night. Thank you.
Bus. Bus, medium. Bus, medium.
Please,
अरे आराम से प्लीज वही कर लो
भाई, इंटरव्यू हो रही
है. हाँ तो आपको सोचना चाहिए ना.
हार्ट बीट मत लगा पहले.
नहीं हार्ट की बात नहीं, यहाँ कैमरा लगा हुआ है ना, आपको दिख नहीं रहा है.
There's a high expectation for Pushpa too. Also, we spoke to your director. He said next month you're starting the shooting. How excited for you? Are you pressurized? Because there are a lot of expectations for part two as well.
I hope we match the expectation.
There were talks that you're trying different looks for the film. What about that? Can you say something on that?
Thank you so much.
Which film are you more looking forward to this year? For the award, which film are you looking forward to? There are so many releases this year. What was your favorite and your looking forward? also shooting with Salman right now. Can you give us some updates on that?
అండి అందరికి నమస్కారం, ఎల్లరికి నమస్కారం. 90 ఇయర్స్ ఇండస్ట్రీలో, 10 ఇయర్స్ ఈ సైమా అవార్డు ఈవెంట్ ఈ రోజున కర్ణాటక బెంగళూరులో బెంగళూరు ప్యాలెస్లో జరగబోతుంది. సో దానికి చాలామంది ఆర్టిస్టులు, హీరో హీరోయిన్లు, అత్యరథ మహారాజులు అందరూ ఈవెంట్కి రావడం జరుగుతుంది. అండ్ అలాగే ఇది సింగపూరు, అలాగే దుబాయ్, అలాగే అబుదాబి, హైదరాబాద్లో జరిగింది. సో ఫస్ట్ టైం బెంగళూరులో జరగడం. సో అందరికీ ఎవరైతే ఉన్నారో అవార్డీస్ అందరికీ ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.
ಇವೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು. ಖಂಡಿತವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ಸ್ ತರುಣ್ ಸುಧೀರ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕಲ್ಪತ್ತೆ.
Song that I love the most, mine or someone else's? Well, there are so many songs to choose out of, but I love Oo Antawa. I love Butta Bomma, and I like Shri Valli. On my Spotify playlist. I'm a little self-obsessed. I have my songs right now. the new one called To You. Yeah. One singer that I'd really like to work with. I hope to do a duet with Arijit Singh. I think that'll be beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. I'm sorry? Wow, that's a tricky one. I would love to work with M. Jayachandran sir. In Malayalam, I'd love to work. I'd love to work more with Pritam sir. I've already done a song with him, but I'd love to do more with him. And who else? Wait. And probably another song with A.R. Rahman sir. Sorry, sir. Ji. Okay.
Nina dena, nina dena, ninnondige nee jeevana. Nina dena, ninnondige nee jeevana.
Yes, ma'am. Hello. Three people on my speedball. I don't usually carry a phone. So it would be my dad, my mom, and my wife. So, fair enough. We make movies anyways. I love to be in mine, so I don't have a problem. Yeah, you have another question? Shoot fast. Three actors I'd love to work with. I already work with all the ones I love. Go on. Next. I'd like to work with Mr. Kamnas. So that's where. I don't know, lots of them, more than three. Thank you. It's an awesome city. I love Bangalore and I'm very, very happy that SIIMA is here this year. Well, this year we're in Bangalore and the only one we miss is our dearest Puneet. He would be beaming with pride and he would be opening tonight if he were here. So Puneet, we miss you a lot. Thank you.
was very good.
By drinking healthy water, turmeric water every morning. I swear by using face oils, and I swear by using as less makeup as possible.
What do you want to say about your upcoming?
I am so excited about my next film. It is being directed by a Telugu director, a national award winning director called Sankalp Reddy. He has done a lot of great work, but I think the IB71 that he has directed with Vidya Jamwal in the lead is going to be phenomenal, and I think it might make him get another national award.
I have learned that you must do whatever you have thought to do in the day. It doesn't matter if it's at 4 o'clock in the morning or if it's at 6 p.m., but you have to do it. And the second thing is that you have to be very kind to people. Because there are very few people who are actually kind, and when I say really kind, like really kind, because Vidya Jamwal is a very kind-hearted man. And the third thing I've learned is that when barf ke pani mein, you can go inside, because Vidya Jamwal does it and he tells everybody else to do it, so that the control of the mind is possible if you go inside the mind. But bhai, humse nahi ho payega. Thank you. Kya hua? Piche jao. Done, na?